This is Jonathan Hoffman, author of Being Fit. Everybody wants to be fit. It's recommended. But most people remain inactive. Even though they try, they can get injured because they are unfit. A clinical fix might help temporarily, but if nothing else changes, they will just get injured again. Back to the clinic. Or even worse, back to the couch. So what is missing? Foundation training. Foundation training after the fix and before the fun. Train the foundations, and the fun will find you. There's no reason to stop training the foundations when the body is healthy. This way, the fun even gets better. So if you've already decided to get fit, Being Fit will guide you through the process. It will not tell you which method is best, but it will give you the understanding to choose what is best for you. You will learn to avoid the obstacles and also how to overcome them. With a touch of science and observations of nature, you will learn why things go wrong and how to fix the body and get fit at the same time. And just as important, how to maintain the fitness. Because in nature, when you're fit, good things just happen by themselves. This is an ancient philosophy, learned from the animals. And humans too. It's also good for weight loss. And everything else. Start your healthy, active lifestyle today. It's worth it from all directions.